Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Chag Sameach. Tehillim, Psalms 92, a song for the Sabbath day. It is good to give thanks to the name Yahweh Eloheinu, to sing praises to your name, O Most High, to declare your loving commitment in the morning, your trustworthiness each night, on 10 strings, and on the harp, the sounding chords of the lyre, for you have made me rejoice with your work, O Hashem. I shout for joy at the works of your hands, O Hashem. How great are your works! Your thoughts are very deep. A senseless man does not know, and a fool does not understand this. When the wrong spring up like grass, and all the workers of wickedness blossom, it is for them to be destroyed forever. But you, Hashem, thus the name Yahweh Jah, run high forever. For look, your enemies, O Jah, for look, your enemies do perish. All the workers of wickedness are scattered. But you lift up my horn like a wild ox. I have been anointed with fresh oil, and my eye looks upon my enemies. My ears hear the evildoers who rise up against me. The righteous one flourishes like a palm tree. He grows like a cedar in Lebanon. Those who are planted in the house of Hashem flourish in the courts of our Elohim. They still bear fruit in old age. They are fresh and green. To declare that Hashem is straight, my rock, and in him is no unrighteousness. Selah. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Sameach. Thank you.
The new free